news is we got through it. The bad news is I'm not gonna be able to make a whole lot of trips through here. That's 3 loads.
Go like that, hope you make it, kind of situation there. I wasn't sure how many trips we were gonna get through that spot. I knew it was pretty soft.
Yeah, those are some pretty big ruts.
I think the answer is not many.
I think you're right.
Good morning. There goes our lumber truck out the gate. We just got more lumber. And I tell you, Maybe we found the bottom of this spot because I only seem to sink so far. Oh, but this is fun. This is fun stuff right here. What was surprising, we'll walk down this way on the other end of the field down here. I was trying to set a stack down at the far end so that I could kind of arrange what we got going here and get this stack under the tarps. And I'm driving along and I'm driving along and it's just fine. It's just fine. It's just, where did I go? Like it went all the way down to the bottom of that machine. Like that's almost 2 feet deep. Back tires are fine. Like, I don't know. It's just crazy. So anyway, we're gonna try to, I don't know what I'm gonna do because I can't get over here to pick this back up. The joys of working in the winter. Okay, so we kind of got this pushed sideways here. We're gonna try to take this stack apart, make it a little bit lighter. See if we can't get it stacked on this other stuff here.
Right over there. Because that's where it needs to be to use it.
fair to say, just out of the mud holes would be the place to have it right now. So, yeah. Well, that was fun. I don't think there's going to be any more driving out here for several months. But because the machine's up means this is down, which means I have no stickers underneath there.